द परफेक्ट आंसर टू अनडेमोक्रेटिक बिहेवियर ऑफ द कांग्रेस इज टू स्ट्रेंथन डेमोक्रेसी. इट इज सेड द सनलाइट इज द बेस्ट डिसइनफेक्टेंट. सिमिलरली इंफॉर्मेशन एंड अवेयरनेस आर इम्पोर्टेंट फॉर डेमोक्रेसी. सो वी शुड कीप द पीपल इन्फॉर्म अबाउट द पॉलिटिकल पार्टी, देयर बिहेवियर, देयर एटीट्यूड एंड इट्स डेंजरस गेम्स. दे विल डू देयर बेस्ट टू स्प्रेड लाइज, बट इट इज इन आवर हैंड्स टू स्प्रेड ट्रूथ. सुंदर जी आप बैठिए. They will do their best to mislead people, but it is in our hands to expose them. Tell the people that before every election, they begin to make noise about EVMs, trying to create an atmosphere of doubt against a pillar of our democracy itself. However, after elections, if Congress performs well, they seem to accept the results they have come out of the same EVM. They have continuously attacked the Election Commission. However, when the same Election Commission declares results which they like, they seem to be fine with them. If you thought they only had a problem with the Election Commission and EVMs, no wait. They have humiliated the army, CAG, and every institution important to our democracy. Take the case of the courts. Recently, they questioned a Supreme Court verdict just because they did not like the decision. Earlier, just because they could not threaten the court into doing what they wanted, just because the court was being fair, they tried to even impeach the Chief Justice of India. We often see that when a student comes home after giving exams, he says that the paper went very well. The parents also remain happy and the child is also happy. If the results do not come as expected, the child and parents blame the examiners, the teachers, and also the school. This is the same thing happening in the case of our opposition too. This has to be explained to the people. The people of our country are the greatest force protecting our democracy. The last time Congress tried to threaten democracy, the people ensured they were stopped. Reach out to the people and tell them the Congress DNA is still the same. Just because the emergency saw a big fight back from the people, now they have become more cunning in their tactics. But yet again, India will not excuse the Congress for playing with democracy.